For you to be able to interface with your DOS 2.11 program, it will be necessary for you to insert your floppy into disk drive A. You will then boot up the program. Any questions? I thought not.
It's Monday night. Okay. In the end zone. Okay. On the run. Okay. Get rowdy, get up and have some fun. Okay. In New York and LA and DC. Cause the big game each week is on ABC. For some football. Yeah! It's the game of the week that's coming your way. It's Monday Night Football and it's time to play.